certainly should be carrying some momentum from last week.
There's the second birdie on this hole. And the first of the day for McIlroy to get back to even.
Not a lot of curve in this one, folks.
Why not?
Flag hunting. Nice hop. There you go.
Second shot.
A lot of pressure on Ricky to get it done in one of these major championships.
How about this action on a green at a U.S. Open?
You don't see that very often, but the greens are firming up. He didn't make a big ball mark.
He had
Mickelson second at the par five.
243 to the front, just trying to trundle something up onto the green.
Well, it did better than that, Dad. It landed on the green, and now it's trickling back.
218 yards, Rory going with a 4-iron. Pin tucked a little right and very difficult to get close to.
Oh, a fantastic shot
here at the par three.
Well, we're seeing early on benign conditions here as the players were worried the course was too soft early in the week. All these players spinning back their little red shots into the greens. Must have been aggressive off the tee to only have 95 yards. His tee shot blind up the hill. One of the best holes on the course. One of the most undulating greens on the course and one of the smaller ones. A good shot for Fowler. A little bit more just to get some slope ideas. They look at that first and put it in their pocket. This putt to get to 3 under par. And catches the left edge.
Must be joking.
How about that par? Fowler.
142 yards here. Conservative shot off the tee, well back, and a tough angle to get it close.
Yeah. Unless you do that.
Not for me. Right over the corner of the bunker.
Playing 108, a little bit of breeze into off the right. You can stall the ball into.
I think for Rory to draw this, he gets that ball back in his stance a little bit. Another center of the green for McIlroy. We'll turn this in, spin it towards the flag stick, better for the lefties.
Oh, he almost held it on the fly.
Now, Ricky.
The players here on 17 have only got up and down 50% of the time, 9 for 18. I'll give you that one, Ricky.
That was a wedge from 127.
Look at this shot by Brooks Koepka. Dialed in early on.
One bounce.
He got it. He got that one bounce he was asking for. That's two good-looking swings in a row by Jordan Spieth here on the second hole, and a great place to putt for a birdie three. Two break to the right a little bit.
What a four.
Easiest hole location on this green. 11 paces on to the left.
Look at Tiger Woods. I don't know how many times he's hit that shot on this hole to that distance.
There it goes. Now will it hold its line?
So close to the sixth eagle of the day.
It's Koepka, his birdie attempt to get to four under.
Get in!
Come on, bro!
And he does. A two at the 12th for Koepka. Third shot from the bunker.
Uphill lie.
Tiger Woods. Nearly a hole out from the bunker on 11. This is the second for Koepka.
Perfect spot in the fairway to fire in from. Any surprise?
Puts it in real tight.
So, Gil, you can't stop that.
Tiger, it's tracking well. Wow! What a par by Tiger Woods at 14. Put a star next to that one as well.
Second shot for Tiger at 17.
Just gonna hit it hard.
Looking for low 160s carry. About right there.
What a shot.
Beautiful start by Brooks Koepka.
And he bounces this one up and judges it beautifully. Sometimes you don't hit it great on the range and you find it on the course. He just passed that test.
Par there, this at the 11th. Struggled with his irons on Thursday. The putter saved him. Hasn't been the case today. Pulls the string there at the difficult 11th. Now at the 13th, this from off the green. And how about this dream start for Spieth? Low round on the golf course already. He is three under through four holes and just four shots back. Let's get this up and in for par.
There can't be a harder pitch shot on the golf course than the one Tiger Woods just played, and he made that look like it was a practice round. Closest to the pin contest there. It looks like it might be a draw between Spieth and Woods. Two beautiful shots there.
From bunker's not too bad for Justin there. All three guys got up and down from in front of the green.
Get in the hole!
One of the best of the day.
Paul, wouldn't you think this would be a tough shot for a big guy like this? You would think, but big speed, a lot of angle of attack, and he controls it very nicely.
Opening this thing way up to hoist it up in the air.
The question really is he going to take a chance to try to get it close? Can't be short. Oh, what a shot. What a shot.
Yeah, that would be some par here at 9 to stay one under. Here is Phil's second shot to the left at 2.
From a great lie. 199, 8 iron. Hello. He's our generation's Arnold Palmer. The left-handed version.
easy.
Be the best in the game from this distance. Even at age 48.
Thank you, Phil.
Not a hard shot. It's the fast direction, should run out.
Two great wedge shots.
Everything about that, you can see him aiming a little bit right, ball back in his stance, try and protect it a little draw. What a putt for McIlroy. He was over the green in the heavy rough, straight downhill. It's about as good as you can do is to get it past that hole.
7 of 8 up it ends this week for Rory. Now Phil, fourth shot at the sixth.
How about that birdie, Phil Mickelson?
He still hasn't been in the fairway this hole. You see him switch to the claw there, and what a putt by Mickelson. It's his longer putts that he stays conventional. We saw back on 7, he stayed with left hand low.
A few putts that would give him an indication of the speed of this, and just chuck this out there very softly.
If it holds up.
There you go.
Tie for second right now for McIlroy. 6 under.
Coming off a bogey at 9, this would be a nice way to bounce back. Well, how about it? Right on cue.
Brent Rory took out his 3-iron this week, put a 64-degree sand wedge in. Looks good.
He's been allergic to bogeys this week.
Look at McIlroy, 20-footer save for par.
Here's Phil at 13 for birdie. Get in, Mike, get in there. Oh. Mickelson. His putt on 13.
Try and draw it out of this bunker. Good contact and great shape. What a shot out of that bunker. And it's what he needed to do after bogey double from the fairways.
118 up the hill.
Watch out. Beautiful shot. One of the most uncomfortable looking shots on the entire property.
Sixth birdie of the day. As the hole caught that one.
Say, look how far left he's aiming this thing. Way up there.
About that.
Is there a stat for double bounce back? Look at that.
Mentioned his struggles on the par fives this week at Pebble Beach. No birdies.
Clear that bunker, and he did it. That's ideal. What a shot.
Birdied this hole yesterday and has that as he sits two back.